Same formation on second down. And again, it's Daniel straight up the middle, leaping, staying on his feet. Kash! Touchdown, Paintsville! 1 point to force a second overtime and two for the win. What will Joe Chirico decide to do here?
Gotta believe they're going for two here.